Thank you. afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is April Borjan.
Buenas tardes, damas y caballeros. Mi nombre es Esmeralda Gutierrez.
On behalf of Burgess and the class of 2022, we are thrilled to have our friends and family here with us for this special time. We know many of you have played a major role in our success, and for that, we thank you for joining us in celebrating the 63rd graduating class of Burgess High School.
En nombre de la Escuela Preparatoria Burgess y la clase de 2022, estamos complacidos de tener a todos nuestros amigos y familiares aquí con nosotros en este momento tan especial. Sabemos que muchos de ustedes aquí han presentado un papel importante en nuestro éxito, y por eso les queremos agradecer por unirse a celebrar la 63 clase de graduaciones de la Preparatoria Burgess.
We ask for all cell phones to be put on silent, but please enjoy taking as many pictures as you would like, as long as your flash setting is off. Thank you.
Pedimos que en este momento silencien sus teléfonos. Por favor, disfruten y tomen tantas fotos como quieran, siempre y cuando su flash esté apagado. Gracias.
At this time, we invite you to stand for the presentation of colors presented by the Burgess High School JROTC Color Guard and for the national anthem performed by our Burgess Chamber Choir under the direction of Ms. Erica Araujo. Gentlemen, please remove your caps.
Stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight. O'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets' red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Say, does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the
remain standing as we recite the Pledge of Allegiance and the Pledge to the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Now join me in honoring the Texas flag. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible. Please remain standing as our color guard exits.
We now ask that your attention be directed to the Burgess High School Choir, who will sing our school's alma mater. So guys, one last time, lock pinkies. Give our choir, band, orchestra, and JRTC a big round of applause for adding to our ceremony this evening. Alexa and I invite you to join us in prayer and reflection for our time together today. Dear Heavenly Father, I ask for your presence among us today. Continue to guide us as we embark on our greatest adventure yet.
Querido Padre Celestial, pido tu presencia entre nosotros hoy. Continúa guiándonos al embarcar en lo que hasta hoy es nuestra mayor aventura.
Bless our families, friends, and staff that are here today. We would not be here today if it weren't for their dedication, love, and patience.
Te pedimos que bendigas a nuestras familias, amigos, y personal hoy presentes, ya que no estaríamos aquí si no fuera por su dedicación, amor, y paciencia.
We ask you to bless those who cannot be here today, but are forever in our hearts. It is in the name above all names that I pray. Amen.
También te pedimos que bendigas a aquellos que no pudieron estar aquí con nosotros el día de hoy, pero que siempre están en nuestros corazones. Ruego esto en el nombre que está sobre todo nombre. Amen.
You may now be seated. Please welcome Senior Class President David Herrera and Vice President Angelica Rivera to the podium.
Good afternoon and welcome parents, family, friends, distinguished guests, teachers, and of course, the class of 2022. At this time, we would like to take a moment to acknowledge some special guests.
Please welcome EPISD Board of Trustees, President Mr. Al Velarde. We also want to welcome our special guest, State Representative Claudia Ordez Perez. Deputy Superintendent of Administration, Mr. Vince Sheffield. Chief Schools Officer, Dr. Carla Gonzalez. And Chief Operations Officer, Colonel Alan Wernicke. Our administration includes our assistant principals, Mr. Rudy Diaz, Ms. Adriana Herrera, Ms. Kimberly Magdaleno, Ms. Patricia Olvera, and our principal, Mr. Jason Iturralde. And helping with our diploma roll call today, we have two of our fantastic Burgess teachers, Mrs. Angelica Urbina and Mr. Daniel Quiñones. We also have EPISD Superintendent Mrs. Diana Saavedra.
We have several more special guests from our El Paso community, Mustang Nation, and the El Paso Independent School District. So at this time, if you are one of our feeder pattern principals, will you please stand? Remain standing. Remain standing. We have several members of APISD leadership. At this time, please stand. Joining us this afternoon, we also have our Texas House State Representative, Ms. Claudia Orlas Perez. And lastly, can our wonderful Burgess counselors, staff, and faculty here with us today, please stand.
Thank you all for joining us in celebrating this special occasion with us. Now it is my pleasure to welcome to the podium our valedictorian, Maris Damjanovic. Yeah.
Good afternoon. It is an immense honor to be on this stage today speaking to you all. Walt Whitman said in his poem, "O me, O life, what good amid these, O me, O life?" Answer, that you are here, that life exists and identity, that the powerful play goes on, and you may contribute a verse. Today, I'm going to share with you some verses that have contributed to my understanding of life, verses that I think we could all learn from. Life can be scary and overwhelming. We know this. But let us not become encased in fear. Let us hold fast to our dreams. Let us push ourselves forward for the betterment of ourselves to reach our ambitions, whatever they may be, whether clear or not. I urge us to remember the power of hope, the fact that it will never ask a crumb of you, but can give you every reason to continue on the path towards your dreams. While pursuing our dreams might mean leaving Burgess, Burgess will remain with us for the rest of our lives. We will carry Burgess in our hearts wherever we go. We will never be without it. Leaving Burgess also means that we will have to make choices about the paths we choose to take. I urge you all to take the one less traveled, the one strewn with leaves and branches, the one that forces out of us resourcefulness, creativity, cunning, things useful to our pursuits in life. I urge us to strive to be extraordinary, be twice as bold as the people around you, twice as smart, twice as vast. And while you do this, remember to keep hold of your virtue, to not lose that touch, to be kind and compassionate, well-rounded individuals. I hope when we walk out of here today, as the powerful play goes on, that we, each and every one of us, contribute a verse, that we become the masters of our fates and the captains of our souls. I know us, class of 2022. I know that our statures will touch the sky, and for that, we should celebrate ourselves. We are large, we contain multitudes. Thank you. Now, welcome to the podium, class salutatorian, who also happens to be our all Burgess girl and student body president, Marisol Castillo.
Hello and good afternoon, friends, family, and the class of 2022. On August 13th, 2018, we embarked on a journey that didn't turn out to be anything that we imagined, especially nothing like High School Musical. Back then, we dreamt of this very moment, and now, here we are. Regardless of what steps you took and what obstacles you overcame, we made it. Today isn't just about receiving a high school diploma, it's more, much more. Being here feels surreal because I still look in the mirror and I see that girl from sophomore year in that purple and white faded ID photo. It feels like yesterday that I waved to my friend saying, "See you in 2 weeks." And little did we know that in a blink of an eye, we'd be here. Minutes away from walking across this stage. We should all be thankful and let this sink in because this part of our lives doesn't last forever. While we still have the chance, I want you to look around to see everyone sitting next to you. And I want you to embrace this moment because it will never be the same as it was, but it'll be better. I believe everyone is either a lesson or a blessing, and each one of these people sitting around you has impacted your life either which way. Take those lessons and learn everything you can for them, and take those blessings and cherish them forever. Your life is now in your hands, and it is your responsibility to make sure you do what is right for yourself. Making mistakes along the way is expected and encouraged, but only as long as you learn through every opportunity. As my dad always tells me, life is a marathon. It doesn't matter how you start the race, but how you end it. Before I finish, I want to thank my family, especially my parents, for instilling me the drive to succeed and never doubting me. Your endless support and unconditional love means more than you know. And to my friends and mentors, thank you for making Burgess unforgettable. I want to leave you with one last thing. From this day on, I hope for every one of you to embrace change, live while you're young, and allow yourself to be happy. Thank you. Now welcome our All Burgess Board, Mr. Ethan Rojas.
Good afternoon, friends, family, and the class of 2022! Remember this, running and reading. Will Smith once stated in a speech he gave the keys to life, which is running and reading. You may ask, well, why running? Well, when you're running and you're running, there's a voice in the back of your head saying, oh, my lungs are tired, my feet hurt, we need to stop. If you learn how to defeat that voice, you will have learned how not to quit when things get hard in your life. And we all know it will, whether it be a change in location, a test, any change at all, you will have learned how not to give up when life puts you down. Now, the reason why reading is so important, there have been millions and billions of people that have lived before all of us, and there's no new problem you can have with life, school, relationships, anything else that someone hasn't already solved and wrote about it in a book. So, the keys to life are running and reading. But I would like to add another R to Will Smith's two R's of life. I believe we must remember all the hardship that our parents went through to get us here. All of the sleepless nights we had to put in to get that project done. The reason why we are here and what dreams we're living into reality just like today. Our lives are barely starting and we have so much more to accomplish. But I just know the three R's to life, running, reading, and remembering, may it unlock our full potential. Thank you all so much, and may God bless the world, because the class of 2022 is gonna take it all over. Yeah! At this time, I'd like to welcome our principal and my lifelong principal, Mr. Iturralde, to the podium.
Welcome, class of 2022. You did it. It's with profound respect and honor that I stand before you today as your principal. What an incredible group you are, particularly as you succeeded against the backdrop of a global pandemic. I am humbled and impressed by your collective achievements. For many of you sitting here today, I have seen you grow as your principal since your early days at Coldwell, then at Ross Middle School, and now I am deeply blessed to have the opportunity to present you and your fellow classmates with your high school diplomas. As you exit today, reflect on how you got here. Celebrate with your families and friends who have supported you and make them even more proud of you as you pursue your successful careers. Again, it has been a privilege watching you succeed. Friends and family, it is my great honor to announce that the Burgess Class of 2022 garnered millions of dollars in reported scholarships. Congratulations, graduates. You have set the bar high, and we are proud of you. At this time, can the following graduates please stand and be recognized as the Class of 2022 Top Scholarship recipients. Aaron Amaya. Marisol Castillo. Nayeli Cerillo. Maris Damjanovic. Karina Garcia. Tavares Jones. Daniela Lopez. Jocelyn Lopez. Emmeline Paulino. And last but not least, our Questbridge scholar who will be attending Notre Dame, Isabel Rodriguez. Let's give these scholars one more big round of applause. Over 150 of our graduates received scholarships this year. So at this time, any scholar who earned a scholarship, please stand and be recognized. Congratulations, please be seated. Now we would like to recognize our top 2% high honor graduates. We will have our senior class sponsor, Mr. Daniel Quiñones, please place the medallions of achievement on each of our graduates. Graduates, when you hear your name, please come forward onto the stage to receive your honor. April Bourgeon. Sofia Camacho. Daria Gallegos. Emmeline Paulino. Layla Perez. Norma Sanchez. This year's salutatorian and high honor graduate with the second highest cumulative grade point average is Marisol Castillo. The valedictorian of each graduating class stands apart academically, and doing so will be receiving a certificate that grants a full tuition waiver to any Texas public university. This year's student with the highest grade point average in the class of 2022 valedictorian is Maris Damjanovic. Thank you. Now, please welcome our superintendent, Diana Saavedra.
Thank you, Ms. Iturralde. Good afternoon. It's my honor and my pleasure to be with you, graduates of the Burgess High School Class of 2022, to celebrate this momentous day. Before we get started, let's take a minute to honor and remember the beautiful souls whose lives were cut short by the horrific act that occurred at Robb Elementary School in Uvalde, Texas. May we all find the strength, wisdom, and unity to do what is necessary so that no one has to experience a tragedy like this again. And graduates, I challenge you to be part of the solution. Strive always to make our world a more peaceful and loving place. Let's have a moment of silence to remember the 21 precious lives lost. Thank you. Again, my name is Diana Saavedra, and I'm the proud superintendent of the oldest, the largest, and the best school district in the El Paso region. I welcome you to the Burgess High School graduation ceremony for the class of 2022. Thank you, Board of Trustees, faculty, staff, our many alumni, and you, members of the class of 2022. I'm honored to stand before you as you conclude this chapter of your life and commence with a new one. I, like all of you, am embarking on a new and exciting journey. As our new superintendent, I have been so impressed with the caliber of students, staff, and teachers we have in this fine school district. The drive and passion to build strong, well-rounded leaders of tomorrow makes me proud to be part of this dynamic team. As the first female superintendent, wait, the first Latina superintendent in the history of El Paso ISD, I'm eager to usher in a new era of innovation and progress. I aim to listen, I aim to learn, and I aim to build on the good while addressing opportunities to evolve for the better. For all the girls out there who will walk across the stage today, I stand before you as evidence that you too can achieve your dreams. I see myself in all of you graduates, and it is my mission to create learning experiences so that every student in El Paso ISD realizes their full potential. To the parents, the abuelos, the abuelas, the tios, the tias, brothers, sisters, family and friends, who love and support you, stand by you graduates, and cheer you on all along the way. This is their day as well. I'd like them, if they're here in attendance, to stand and be recognized. And let's give them a big round of applause. Thank you. Class of 2022, thank you. Class of 2022, you have transformed so much in 4 short years, from shy freshmen to extraordinary leaders prepared to take on the world. The transformation didn't just happen with students. As seniors, you watched the modernization of the new Burgess High School take shape. This new campus further strengthens Burgess's IOB mentality. You're in our blood motto shows your strength. From being recognized as a National Gold Council of Excellence to advancing to playoffs in every varsity sport and having 78 seniors receive their associate's degree even before their high school diploma, success is truly in your blood. Horace Mann, a famous 19th century educator, stated, "Education, beyond all other devices of human origin, is the great equalizer of the conditions of men." I firmly believe education is the opportunity equalizer. A high-quality education prepares you to be the leaders of tomorrow. In life, you will have a number of doors of opportunity open to you. I encourage you to have the courage and curiosity to walk through those doors and achieve greatness. As I close, I'd like to share with you some things that my father shared with me when he set me off for my life journey. You see, my father is an immigrant from Guadalajara, Mexico. Thank you. He was found in the fields of Mission, Texas, picking oranges when he was 11 years old. He didn't start school till he was 11 years old, but he graduated when he was 19. And he went on to earn his bachelor's degree from the university, from Trinity University, his master's degree from the University of North Texas, and his doctorate degree from the University of Texas at Austin. He is living proof that if you work hard, if you persevere, if you believe in yourself, no matter what challenges lie before you, you too can achieve your dreams and you can experience greatness. The three things that he taught me were, number one, always operate with integrity. Number two, always remember where you come from. And number three, give 100% with everything that you do. Once again, the Burgess High School graduating class of 2022, congratulations. I look forward to hearing about your accomplishments and how you will lead your generation to make the world better. At this time, I'd like to ask Principal Jason Iturralde to assist me in the certification of graduates. Mr. Iturralde.
Thank you, Mrs. Saavedra, for your inspiring words. At this time, I am proud to present to you the Burgess Class of 2020 for certification.
Thank you. As superintendent of the El Paso Independent School District, I certify that all students receiving diplomas today have met the requirements for graduation as prescribed by the Board of Trustees, the El Paso Independent School District, and the State of Texas, and are entitled to receive their diplomas. Mr. Velarde, will you join me at the podium to accept the class of 2022?
Thank you, Ms. Saavedra. Ms. Saavedra, faculty and staff, parents, family, and friends, on behalf of the El Paso Independent School District and on behalf of the Board of Trustees, I accept the certification of the graduates of Burgess High School, the class of 2022. Congratulations.
All right, everyone, it's time to get these young men and women across the stage. If we can now have staff and district leadership move into position. As staff moves into position for roll call, I want to take this time to thank our graduates and families. You have entrusted us with your sons and daughters. Congratulations once again.
Frida Sofia Alonso. Michelle Arenas Carvajal. Brianna Marie Avina. Isabella Marie Candelaria. Nayeli Cerrillo. Citlali Paloma Delgado. April Brienne Borjan. Sofia Camacho Barranco. Marisol Itzel Castillo. Paola Barron. Maris Petar Danjanovic. Viridiana Idalí Espinosa. Areli Elisa García. Daira Yanel Gallegos. María José García. Amanda Nicole Griffin. Mateo James Grijalva. David Joshua Herrera. Gladys Esmeralda Jara. Carla Suhey Moreno. María Fernanda Núñez Mendoza. Emmeline Paulino. Erica Marie Peña. Leila Dolores Perez. Emily Maxine Rainwater. Angelica Rivera. Isabel Marie Rodriguez. Ethan Joel Rojas Tovar. Lorelei Mercedes Roscoff. Janelle Marie Sanchez. Norma Yvette Sanchez. Adam Sariano. Carla Servin. Haley Leanne Tamayo. Oriana Cristina Torrealba. Marcos Andres Valdez. Aaron Aiden Zamora. Arleth Acosta. Destiny Acosta Paniagua. Eric Jose Aguila Rios. Isabella Aguilera. Farah Akgun. Gretel Aldana. Aaron Alonso Amaya. Shadayamar Aponte Diaz. Leslie Aragon. Samantha Arango. David Arellano. Jonathan Vincent Arias. John Anthony Armendariz II. Saul Guillermo Barker. Joanna Alexandra Aguilar. Christopher Avina. Edgar Ayala Benitez. Jose Jesus Banuelos Zamora. Roberto Andres Barajas. Jacob Matthew Barcena. Jennifer Barcenas. Aileen Andrea Barron. Jose Antonio Barraza Vigil. Jared Beck. Lainey Bejarano. Jacqueline Beltran. Abigail Star Benavente. Joseph Daniel Benavides. Sarah Marie Benavides. James Alexander Bloom. Joshua Brooks. Leslie Camacho. Ray Anthony Campos. Carlos Campos Ibarra. Serenity Starlene Carvajal. Alejandro Cardoza Jr. Joseph Omar Casares. Aaron Reynaldo Castro. Marissa Castro. Luis Chaires. Alexa Itzel Chavez. Andrea Chavez Dominguez. Alyssa Maria Chavira. Ivan Roman Chavira. Carlos Chihuahua. Tori Christie. Alyssa Cintron. Fatima Cobos. Andrew Contreras. Niobe Contreras. Michelle Corbin. Jessica Cordero. Dominic Cordova Luna. Renee Cuellar III. Ruby Cuevas. Tai Sing Dang. Danielle Darbonnier. Mauricio Davila. Kevin De La Cruz. Edgar Aron De La O Aguirre. Gael De Lara. Nicole De Los Santos. Adrian Delgado. Francisco Delgado. Jack Dittmar. Daniel Dominguez Jr. Daniel Jonathan Dominguez. David Dominguez. Annette Duarte. Erica Duque. Juan Esteban Elizalde. Gaston Encinas. Galilea Escamilla Segovia. Eddie Escarcega Jr. Ivan Escobedo Rodriguez. Alyssa Esparza. David Evans III. Luma Sundari Bean Finney. Jonathan Holly. Nathan Garcia. David Flores II. Esteban Miguel Flores. Karen Ivan Flores. Sofia Soraya Flores. Luis Adrian Fong. Edgar Freire Peña. Alan Fuentes. Diego Gandara. Kaylee Gandara. Alma Garcia. Grisel Garcia. Jacqueline Lisbeth Garcia. Giovanni Garcia. Karina Garcia. Jorge Garcia Flores. Aaliyah Garnett. Jaylene Gasca. Aaron Gomez Jr. Dominic Gomez. Alberto Gonzalez. Hector Gonzalez. Ian Gonzalez. Joshua Gonzalez. Judith Gonzalez. Isaac Gonzalez Flores. Cassandra Guillen. Esmeralda Gutierrez. Annette Guzman. Victoria Renee Hall. Lydia Hazen. April Roxanne Marie Hernandez. David Hernandez Jr. Jaslyn Hernandez. Damaris Flores. Malachi Hernandez. Natalia Hernandez. Oscar Hernandez. Raul Hernandez. Valeria Sarai Hernandez. Victoria Hernandez. Vanessa Idali Herrera. Alonso Holguín. Angel Ibáñez. Camila Iniguez. Evan Michael John. I got you. Oh. Danielle Kayla Polinahi Johnson. Brianna Jones. Omarion Jones. Tavoris Jones Jr. Kaylee Kealoha. Cassidy Jimenez. Amaris Jimenez. Joshua Jaquez. Jayla Nicole Jackson. Avery Clace. Jaslyn Lopez. John Manny Kroll II. Tyler Kwok. Miranda Lara. Kian Lee. Isabel Luisa Lewis. Leslie Loera. Amber Lopez. Austin Page Lopez. Daniela Lopez. Jasmine Marie Lopez. Jonathan Lopez. Christian Loya. Amy Lozano. Rosalyn Lucero. Aiden Lujan. Alyssa Lujan. Arabella Lujan Valdez.
Delilah Macias. Noah Ocampo Madrid. Natalia Magallanes. Julian Maldonado. Leslie Araceli Maldonado. Oscar Francisco Marin. Jocelyn Carmen Martinez. Apolonia Mata. René Patricio Medina. Julio Medina. Cassandra Medrano. Brianna Mendoza. Joshua Moreno. Manuel Mendoza. Reverson Israel Michelle. Renee Miranda. Diego Ramon Monares. Ariana Victoria Montano. Adrián Javier Montes de Oca. Abril Mora Olvera. Aldo Morales. Jacob Robert Morales Jr. Uriel Alejandro Morales. Ivana Danielle Muñoz. Rigoberto Navarro Jr. Maya Paola Negrete. Marco Antonio Orona. Jesús Javier Nevares. Carlos Andrés Orona. Holanda Ivana Orozco. Paloma Mía Orozco. Renaya Orr. Jocelyn Ortega. Darwin Enrique Ortega. Candice Ortiz. Justin Pavón Rico. Andre Padilla López. Alejandra Palacios Quiroz. Jalicia Parrish. Camila Abril Perales. Michelle Peraza. Isa Perez. Miguel Ángel Perez. Samuel Ramírez. Jason Pickett Álvarez. Jacqueline Nicole Ponce. Stephanie Shalom Porter. Marta Sofia Prati. Malachi Joseph Proctor. Brianna Vianney Puente. Abdiel Ramírez. Ashley Ramírez. Isabel Ramírez. Caitlin Marie Ramírez. Eduardo Alberto Puga Salazar. Katia Georgina Ramírez. Pamela Ramírez Elizalde. Alex Josue Ramirez. Amanda Elizabeth Ramos. Diana Ramos Chaires. Ruby Rangel. Kasaya Rasco. Samantha Rayas. Carlos Gabriel Renteria. Josue Renteria. Josue Andres Reyes. Carla Yaritza Reyes. Miguel Adrián Reyes. Nayeli Esmeralda Reynaga Ramírez. Aileen Rocha. Aaron Rodriguez. Anthony Rodriguez. Daisy Rodriguez. Eduardo Rodriguez. Faith Rodriguez. Yahaira Rodriguez. Regina Rodriguez. Adam Steven Rojas. Omar Ángel Romero. Kirsten Faith Bruslett. Jerónimo Rosales. Amy Rosas Dominguez. Jacob Derek Rubio. Lillian Victoria Rubio. Luis Alfredo Sainz. Abril Sainz López. Iván Abraham Salas. Melissa Salazar. Aliyah Anastasia Sanchez. Victoria Salazar. Adrián Salmerón.
Valeria Salazar.
Valeria Salazar. Angélica Sánchez. Densi Sánchez. Desiree Sánchez. Román Sánchez. Caden Julian Sanders. Jonathan Sandoval. Kian Michael Sasser. Victor Manuel Solis. Aki Savea. Adam Anthony Sierra. Jaylina Silva. Jacqueline Soltero. Brian Soriano. Ivan Antonio Soto. Sean Patrick Street. Tiandre Summers. Matthew Edward Talamantes. Matthew Taylor. Diana Guadalupe Terrazas. Jose Antonio Tirado. Isaiah Torres. Jesus Torres Jr. Rebecca Torres. Frida Aileen Torres. Pamela Tovar. Emmanuel Antonio Valadez. Angel Valdez. Jason Steven Valdez. Kaylani Alejandra Valdez. Devin Valdivieso. Nicolás Varela. Emma Elizabeth Vargas. Jesús Vargas. Cristian Alejandro Vázquez. Angie Vázquez Robles. Giovanna Airi Vega. Saraí Vela Chávez. Alberto Vera. River Villa. Juan Carlos Villagómez Jr. Alexandra Villalobos. Denise Villarreal. Abigail Patricia Williams. Caitlin Juliana Wilson Harris. Alondria Zuniga.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is my pleasure to introduce to you the Burgess Class of 2022. I want to leave you with this, graduates. Wherever your future leads you, we will be cheering you on. Follow your passions and remember, you are always welcome in Mustang Country, IOB.
Thank you, Mr. Iturralde. Friends, this chapter of our life is one of the many blessings we can count. There will still be many obstacles that we have to overcome, but always believe in yourself, in your ability to make an impact, and may you never forget where you came from. Here's to the class of 2022.
Thank you all for joining us today. I am proud to say that we are now Burgess alumni and will continue to build upon the legacy we have created during our time at Burgess. So, go out today and celebrate this milestone. Don't be sad that it's over, but be glad that it happened. Now, if our fellow classmates will join us in counting down to the turning of our tassels from right to left. Are you all ready? Stand up.
Stand up.
Stand up, everyone.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Congratulations, class of 2022.
Thank you, friends and families, for joining us this evening. Graduates will now exit to the North Concourse through sections X, Y, and BC. Please take care and have a safe evening. Congratulations, graduates.